Hello, everyone. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith with me, as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. And it's Chelsea today against West Bromwich Albion. Well, Chelsea certainly benefited from their new signings, targeting players. They were very good, weren't they? Courtois was theirs anyway, but they pulled him back. Fabregas and Diego Costa just made the difference.
Yeah, it was fantastic recruiting on the club's part to take them that extra step, which is all they needed to lift the Premier League title.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Azpilicueta starts with Branislav Ivanovic in the fullback positions. Fabregas plays with Mikel in the centre of the pitch. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Bowes Myhill plays in goal. Gareth McCauley starts with Jonas Olsen as the centre-backs. Darren Fletcher starts with Claudio Jakob in the centre of the park. Salomon Rondon is the lone striker today. Martin Atkinson, today's referee. Chelsea have started the first half. Jonas Olsen. And now Brunt. Morrison, the return ball. Jakob. Dawson. Jonas Olsen. Darren Fletcher. Here comes the cross. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Chris Brunt. And now Brunt. Fletcher. It's with Brunt. And in goes the cross. Pedro. Oscar. Now William. Jakob. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Jakob. It's looking good, this move. Cross here from James McLean. Corner to come now. That's great work by the goalkeeper. And Evans. James Morrison. Darren Fletcher. Fletcher. It goes out wide again. And it's Fletcher. James McLean. Here's Willian. Opportunity now. And that's in for Chelsea.
Fabregas, and what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Chelsea in the 11th minute, number 4, Cesc Fabregas.
Fletcher. Ivanovic. Oscar.
Gonna try it.
Oh, well saved. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Kurtzuma. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Now Willian. Oscar. And here's the shot. A decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Tries to punch it away. Dawson. Across here from James McLean. And in comes the header. Got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
West Bromwich with possession. Chris Brunt. And now Brunt. He's going to cross it. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Another look now, Alan, at Fabregas's goal. It's given them the lead here.
Well, he's hit it first time. He's hit it hard. And that's what did for the keeper, I think. Couldn't move to his right quickly enough.
Now Terry. Now Fabregas. Oscar. Jakob. James Morrison. Morrison. Attacking well here. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. James McLean. Morrison. Kurt Zouma blocking. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. Shots on here. Chris Brunt. He's got his shot off now. Blocked by Terry. Fletcher. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Now the shot! Well, sometimes we don't give defenders enough credit, but I think they were responsible for the margin of that miss.
Yeah, even though they couldn't get the foot on the ball, their presence was enough to put the player off.
As this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
That's Philip Queta. Pedro. Cesc Fabregas. Taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. McCauley. Oh, handball there. Here's Willian. Pedro. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. And the cross comes in now. Willian! That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. Kurt Zouma. Ivanovic. Mikel, back to Fabregas. Ivanovic. Now he's looking for support. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Oscar, turn pass. Play played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now Willian. Diego Costa! The header, and it's just off the mark.
Well, from that distance, I thought he might have tucked it away, but, well, maybe next time.
Headed down to a teammate. Chris Brunt. He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Ball with West Bromwich Albion again. James Morrison. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now to play for a throw. Now Fabregas. Now Mikel. Well, Chelsea do hold the lead. But with half-time beckoning, we'll see whether they can get there with that lead still intact and indeed see it out for the rest of the game. Mikel. That's Azpilicueta. Oscar. He's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. James McLean. That'll be a throw. Johnny Evans. Chris Brunt. Darren Fletcher. Fletcher. That's Azpilicueta. This could be it. Oscar! And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Oscar, and what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
And you can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Starting at 2-0. Chris Brunt able to make a good interception. Now Willian. Now Fabregas. Bromwich Albion have a corner now. Here it is again. Oscar's goal.
Well, he's just decided to put some real meat on this shot, and it was certainly enough to beat the keeper to his right.
And the goalkeeper coming off his line. The shot, and there was, well, it was a semblance of a chance, but the ball ran awkwardly for him.
A bit of a dry surface, and it's a bit bobbly, and that's what counted against him. Just sat up at the point of impact.
James McLean. Morrison. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. The man of the first half, Oscar.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Opportunity now, and that's in for Chelsea. This could be it. Oscar! And he's taken the chance beautifully. Ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half.
Mikel.
He might be through.
They're going to get a free kick here in a really good position for handball.
Well, encouraging position, isn't it? And when you look at it, I think the referee has made the right call.
From the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Pedro. Now Fabregas. It's Mikel. Oscar. Here's Willian.
Free kick given against West Bromwich Albion.
Goalkeeper hangs on. That's Filiqueta. Oscar.
It out.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. James McLean.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Darren Fletcher. And it's Fletcher. Now he's looking for support.
They want to just freshen things up a bit here, West Brom, I think, with a substitution.
Substitution for Chelsea.
Pedro,
here's Fabregas.
Does love having the ball, this fella. Well, the referee's given the free kick.
Barry in the right place again. Well, it's out for a corner. Put into the goalkeeper's territory, really. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. And the ball's gone again. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. That's Filicueta. Nemanja Matic. Johnny Evans. James McLean. Jakob. He's almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned, and it's returned to him.
The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline.
Pedro. That's Filicueta. Now Willian. Ivanovic. Kurt Zouma.
Held off the defender with some good touches here.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
It's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge.
Diego Costa. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. He could cross it now. Wasn't very good control, they've lost the ball. Ball almost tackled out of play there, in that challenge. Cessinho. Oscar.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Well, they've got the ball there and they want to restart the game. You can understand that with the throw on it goes.
And he claims the cross.
It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
That's Filicueta. Now Terry.
Turnover of possession here. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply, and he can pick the ball up. Kurt Zouma. Ivanovic. Dawson. Darren Fletcher. And Evans. Turn pass. James McLean.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
He's got his shot off now.
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Foul, that's a free kick against West Brom. And Terry. Here's Fabregas. That's Filiqueta. Nemanja Matic. Away by the goalkeeper. They're definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. Nemanja Matic. Pedro. Able to make a good interception. Fletcher. Brunt with the cross. No one could get there to reach the cross. It's Chelsea's day, and those who've come to support them recognise that. They're singing their hearts out.
Yeah, they've had terrific support out here today, and it's going to be a really good win.
Nemanja Matic. Oscar. Nemanja Matic. Change for Chelsea here. Now Pedro. Close to the touchline, that's where he likes to work. Diego Costa. Now Willian. Well, that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. It's going to be a change now for the side that... Well, they're recognising how well this central defensive midfield player played.
Yeah, and we recognise his defensive instincts, but I like the way he just moved the ball forward, first touch, first time to get his team on the front foot.
Pedro. Ramirez. Johnny Evans. Olsen. Chelsea have got possession back. A dangerous low cross, and the ball knocked away long. It'll be a throw. That's Filiqueta. Nemanja Matic. Ivanovic. Ramirez, supporting player alongside. That's Filiqueta. West Brom want to make a change. Ivanovic. Jakob. He had to hold off that challenge to come away with the ball. And there is some backup for him in this position.
trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Got past his man here. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. That happened. He's really hit that so hard over everyone's head and right out for a throw.
That's Filiqueta.
Pedro. Here's Willian. Oscar.
Very good Chelsea today and good value for a victory that they should now get.
Not the best of conditions for this pitch, normally better than this, and that didn't help the guy having a shot then.
No, maybe the groundsman will get a bit of stick afterwards.
Well, he's gone to his substitutes, and no surprise in these circumstances that he's bringing on another forward.
Yeah, he's been warming up for a while, finally gets the shout from his manager. Here's your chance, son.
Oscar.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
James McLean. They're going to get a throw in. The assistant working out which way it is. Jonas Olsen. 85 minutes played, 5 to go. Dawson. Jonas Olsen. And that's a good header. And that's ended the danger, really. That will be offside. Flag went up. Nemanja Matic. Cessinio. Macaulay. James McLean. Here's Willian. They've got the ball in that wide area there via the interception. And he's up for the header. Fantastic goal!
And he had it all to do, really, and what a fine header it was to find the bottom right.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Off we go again, 2-1. We have got 4 added minutes.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Ivanovic. Nemanja Matic.
Oh, in goes the cross.
And the game drawing to a close.
Lovely one-touch football. The shot's on!
Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. That's Aspilicueta. Oscar.
He's played him well.
Defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
Well, that throw is definitely part of the attacking plan.
And he's met it with his head.
Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed the chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Cesenio. Oscar. Dawson.
He's going to cross it.
There was danger, but he's cleared it. And here he comes. He wants to do it too, the goalkeeper, up for the corner.
Corner, it's a chance to get level in this match late on. It's an important corner, this one, you feel.
They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. And the referee has ended it here.
I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
Well, he won't exactly be up for an award for this, but it was very, very good from Oscar, wasn't it?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Opportunity now,
and that's in for Chelsea.
This could be it. Oscar! And he's taken the chance beautifully.
His man here.
Space for the shot! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
They've got the ball in that wide area there via the interception.
and he's up for the header.
Fantastic goal